I have no idea.
That would have been my answer.
I mean, honestly, like, no, what I know, I mean, we're talking again, I feel like we had this panel in the back, we said that. Like, so we, you know, on the linear space, there's this kind of this ceiling that exists. Like, if we ever do a million people see it on the linear network, then you're gangbusters. That's the holy grail. You know, in traditional stick and sports, you're talking 3 million is really low, all the way up to the Super Bowl, which would be 40 million, or the Olympics. So you're dealing with like kind of a really low ceiling, where on the digital side of the business, you know, there's tens of hundreds of millions of people that are engaging with this content on a regular and daily basis. And so that's definitely the sweet spot if you can figure out the best way to engage those fans in a consistent manner and create content that they care enough about that they're going to come and watch. And then there's also this question about watching, you know, by appointment as opposed to, you know, being able to watch VOD. So, like I said, I think we're in the infancy of esports and this content around gaming in general. And I also happen to feel like, you know, gaming and esports is very cultural. It's competitive, but it's very cultural. And so I think that, you know, to get the pulse of the community, you know, obviously I tried to go through this whole thing without saying authentic, but okay, so being authentic.
She proposed a drinking.
But like being
one
like,
for you,
I feel like the thing about Fortnite is that it's tapped into this kind of this gaming culture that has made it so successful, and you know, kudos for that. And I think that's a big part of kind of starting to crack the code of creating content around this space. So there's still a lot to work to do, and again, like, you know, even the NBA and the NFL and MLB and NHL in the inception of those leagues in the early days of media, and even the games themselves, nobody came, nobody watched. I think we're all still learning and figuring it out.